Today I'm back with a brand new product for review, and in today's video we are going to review the Britannia Milk Bikkies. So guys, these are 100% Atta biscuits from Britannia, and today we are going to review this product. So let's get down to review of the product. These are the Britannia Milk Bikkies biscuits. They are made from 100% Atta. Doodh aur roti ki shakti is written here. Energy provided is 72 kcal per serving, which is 4% of your RDA, which is three biscuits will provide for 4% of your total RDA or requirement of energy. Right here we can see the Britannia branding, the Milk Bikkies branding, illustration of the biscuit right here. Moving on the back side of the pack, nothing is mentioned on the size of the pack here. Okay, on this side the MRP is mentioned, which is rupees 20, and the net weight is 200 grams. So 200 grams for rupees 20 is what it is. The shelf life is 5 months from packaging. I'm moving on to the back of the pack. They are given the ingredients here. You can see the ingredients is wheat flour, that is Atta, which is 63%. Then contains sugar, refined palm oil, milk products, which is 3.4%. It sweetened, condensed, partly skimmed milk and milk solids. It contains inert sugar syrup, raising agents, iodized salt and emulsifiers. The nutritional facts are given here. And then again the Britannia branding is here. There are the various license numbers, etc. So guys, let's go ahead and open the Britannia Milk Bikkies. And then let's do a quick taste test of the Milk Bikkies. The Britannia Milk Bikkies, from the back they look like your normal Parle-G glucose biscuits, but here it has a waffle shape right here, and these are the Milk Bikkies from Britannia. So let's go ahead and do a taste test of the Milk Bikkies. It has a nice milky taste to it, sweet milky taste. Not your normal glucose biscuit taste, but a bit of a milkier taste to it. It has an amazing waffle shaped design to it as well. So overall the taste is nice. I like the taste of the Britannia Milk Bikkies. They'll really go well with milk or tea. So guys, if you all have liked this video, don't forget to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such amazing videos.